Okay, settle down. Mr. Brewer isn't here this week, so you all get to watch a film strip. The Nature of Damage, a film strip series, part 4 of 27. Why, hello there, little Jimmy. What are you doing today?
Gee whiz, sir. I'm so confused.
What's confusing you, Tiger?
Why do we fight with other ships?
To prevent them from accomplishing their mission.
But why?
Because their mission is to destroy our way of life, Jimmy.
Gee willikers, that's terrible. How do we stop them?
We stop the hated foe by inflicting damage on them, Jimmy.
What's damage?
That's a great question, Jimmy. You see, Jimmy, every spaceship has a mission. That's what it's built to do.
I thought a mission was what your commanding officer told you to do.
That's a mission for a man, Jimmy. Ships have missions too. Like this mining ship. Its mission is to recover the precious ores that fuel our way of life.
So a mission is just what a ship is supposed to do?
That's right, Jimmy.
So we blow up the ships with the bad missions?
Oh, no, no, Tiger. There are no bad missions. Just bad people. And we don't need to blow up the enemy ships. We just need to damage them enough to keep them from fulfilling their mission.
So how do we tell when we've damaged them enough?
Well, Jimmy, ships have capabilities. Capabilities are things that they can do, like move, shoot, mine, or assemble goods that make our way of life possible. If a ship needs a capability to accomplish its mission, we call that a critical capability. What do you think the critical capabilities of a mining ship are, Jimmy?
That's easy. A mining ship needs to be able to drill.
Ho ho ho! That's right, Jimmy. A drill is very important for a mining ship. What other capabilities might a mining ship need?
Gee whiz, I don't know. You just need a drill to mine.
Ships need to do other things, Jimmy. Like moving. A mining ship that couldn't move would be a sad sight indeed.
Ha ha! That's a funny thought, mister.
Ha ha! It is, Jimmy. Now, these capabilities are provided by systems. You know what a system is, right, Jimmy?
Sure do. It's like a turret or a thruster.
Not quite, Tiger. Turrets and thrusters are components. We put them together to form the systems that provide the capabilities a ship has. By destroying those components, we affect the ability of that system to provide the capability that the ship needs. If a system provides a critical capability, we call it a critical system. Can you think of a critical system, Jimmy?
Power is a critical system.
You're right. Without power, most shipboard systems won't work. In fact, one of the surest ways to prevent a ship from fulfilling its mission is to destroy its power system.
Gosh, so why don't we just shoot enemy ships in their reactor?
It is often very difficult to control where we hit our enemies, Jimmy. Also, some ships protect themselves with redundancy.
Redundancy sounds scary. What's that?
Redundancy is when a ship has two sets of components that keep a system online. Like having two reactors. So if one is destroyed, another takes over.
Wow, that's really smart!
Also, most ships protect their delicate innards with armor to prevent enemy fire from destroying its systems.
So that's what armor is for. I had always wondered.
Now there are lots of types of damage.
What? Alright, that's it for the film strip. Do your homework for the rest of class.